the early stages of the season, and that's shocking when you consider the kind of success they're coming off from a year ago.
It really is shocking. I mean, they're a team with too much talent to be toiling in the middle of the pack. It's going to take somebody like